story actually. I was working in a company, a tech company before, as a software engineer. So we ended up, I ended up like being involved in this project, which was called like dynamic pricing, and it was like we were using data to kind of suggest and make suggestions to users, which would be more profitable for the company plus for the user as well. So it was like the first time I kind of we used data so as to solve a business problem, and I liked it. And next thing I know is flying to UK, studying data science, and then applying for Loopy.